tonight at 10.
An officer shoots a suspect. At 10, what we're learning about a stabbing that brought police to the scene. What neighbors are telling us.
It was a warm summer weekend, but big changes are coming. At 10, a taste of fall in our work week forecast.
Plus, fighting crime with baseball.
These kids just want to play. These kids just want to do something.
Tonight, the impact Omaha police say these games are making on our streets.
On KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.